defense. Yes. Great! It's just me then. Hold still!
Finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mictril at the Vault Umbergana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a Force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the Vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
Thank you. Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use.
Can you reverse what she's done? Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. The probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? Check in with the Mantis. Drilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Obey around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that? What is it?
The Jedi is here! I guess it's just me now! that up.
Over here, BD.
Huh?
try dodging that.
Little buddy, where are you? BD? Gotta find a way out of here. Wherever here is. Something back there. Is that a power cable? Stale. I'd be deep underground. Whoever locked me up took my lightsaber. Gotta get it back. Something. Door opened up. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. That's not good.
BD? BD what? Is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there.
lightsaber is missing.
To see you too.
Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. Break in. Job done. Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
Get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Let's see what he's got. Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
Show? I'll give you a show.
Rich. This is gonna end one way or another. get the hang of it quick.
Maybe you should come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Great, talks too much.
Plenty more where that came from. What a strike from the Jedi! Look out! Now! Now that's what I call a fight! Let's level this thing! Hit him with something really nasty! Uglier than mating season on Yao Ben Krai!
Breeze, you're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
Did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Everything is gonna be fine. Hey, kid. Hey, wake up. Can we talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.